con The Bolt Show a Porto Rotondo. Siamo qui per la
The Bolt Show is in Porto Rotondo for the Solaris Cup, the regatta organized by the Aquilia Boatyard as an opportunity to bring its boat owners together and show them what's new. About 40 people have signed up.
I wish you a nice regatta and a lot of fun.
The star of the show is the Solaris 64 Anchor, which is designed by Soto Asiba and comes in at 19 meters 40 centimeters. This is the sixth edition of the Solaris Cup, and that's very satisfying, right? Indeed. We're very happy to see over 40 boats that have made it here to Porto Rotondo. Very satisfying indeed, yes. What are you presenting here? Well, we have presented the new 64, the new 44, and all the other 9 boats, including the new 55s, of course. How do you sum up Solaris? Quality, performance, family. What are Harken doing in terms of cruise boats?
Harken per le barche da crociera vuole semplificare la vita a bordo, quindi cerca di sviluppare sempre dei prodotti che possono.
Harken wants to simplify life on board the cruise boat, so it's always looking to develop products that can push more towards easy sailing. We're thinking of things like trying to reduce crew size, for example. That's the direction they're taking, and they've been taking for many years now. They know people want to work little and sail well and relax on board. So this is where we are heading in the future in terms of cruising boats. We do lots of lovely regattas here. The conditions are fantastic. The Solaris event is phenomenal. Did you come to choose Solaris?
Decisione dopo tanti anni di barca motore nelle.
I decided to change after many years of motorboats. When I got to 60, I had this almost senile desire to get back to sailing, just like the regattas I did in dinghies when I was young. You've had 2 Solarises now, a 48 and a marvelous 58. What's the story of these 2 boats?
Ma io devo dire quando ho cominciato a pensare.
Well, I have to say that when I started to think about having a sailboat, I was thinking of a 60-footer.
Volutamente ho pensato di cominciare con un 50 piedi, quindi ho combinato di prendere un 48 con Solaris.
But I decided to start with a 50-footer, so I started with a Solaris 48, and then, after a bit of experience under my belt, I got to the point of ordering a 58, which sails really well.
Ieri abbiamo fatto.
We've turned it up, and yesterday, in fact, we came first. We're hoping to do it again today, too, to replay yesterday's performance.
Dietro di noi preparativi per la premiazione.
Behind us, they're preparing for the awards. 2 smaller boats. Solaris 42s came in first in the Solaris Cup. Christian Killiger's Tango came in first, and Jamie Samet's Unica second.